Oh. Sénéki, Madame Ian Ekong, présidente de l'APE, membre des équipes de direction et de gestion, nos maires et pères de l'année, invités de marque, parents, enseignants, élèves et amis, une fois encore, bienvenue au spectacle de Noël 2022 de l'école élémentaire de Christmas à Campus de l'équipe.
Exceptional character that voice is ever resounding. We have them to deal with every people will be fine, but not if we can help. And let's introduce ourselves. I'm Fear. Would you like to see some of the tools of my trade? A hairy spider, a scaly snake, that's my lunch, a wrinkly mouse. I'm Doubt, or am I? I love to whisper little niggling questions in your ear, so I'm just not sure what to believe. It's such fun, and I'm Panic! And we like nothing better than
Stirring Up Trouble.
That young couple you just saw are about to open their first inn. Our poor innkeeper friend is a little bit nervous, so we think it's our job to keep him that way.
I mean, is he really up to the job, or will he just give in and panic?
Come, my fighting friends, let's see what mischief we can bring about tonight.
I'll never have time to fix it now. Do you really think anyone's going to want to stay in an inn that's in this state? I doubt that anybody's going to want to stay here. Oh dear! Right, Sam, relax. Some of the neighbors have offered to help, and even the animals can do their bit. Never fear, if we put all together, we'll get sorted in no time. There's really no need to get in a state about it.
You're right. What am I worrying about? It will be all right on the night.
No!
Kitchen. They must be for the guest supper later.
Don't you go.
They won't need to worry about getting a menu printed with you around, Percy.
Where do you want this, Sam?
Over there!
Ha ha ha! Sorry, we're both called Sam. Well, Samuel. And
Samantha.
It gets a bit confusing sometimes.
Never mind. Let's get going. It's opening nine.
Oh, don't remind me.
Stand by, Panic. I think we might still be in with a chance.
For a good meltdown. See, he's not all sure about the decor.
Mr. Trim,
you've got your customer waiting. One shot back and sides, urgently. He tried to do a home dive jump, but it turned out green. Looks a bit like a sprout at the moment, so I suppose looking like a neat lawn can only be an improvement.
Oh, I see I love your new curtains and this carpet. I will look so posh.
Do you think so?
Yes, very tasteful indeed.
Thank you.
Cuckoo.
pigeon delivery.
These are all bookings, Sam. We're already full, and we haven't even opened yet.
I'll be down the census. Everybody and their dog are here. My pet shop's nearly out of pullback.
Then we'd better make ourselves look official. Mr. Chi, would you do the honors?
No problem. I declare this an inn open. So come around, Mrs. Chin. Let's go see that sprout. Bah! Failed again. We don't want another mess up like that one about 9 months ago. Remember some guy called Joseph? We thought we really had him. It would have been beautiful.
Oh yeah, he was doubting big time.
That's right. We came so close to full-blown panic. Where was that? It was a little place called Nazareth. I remember like it was only yesterday.
Mary,
did someone say afraid?
I've come to bring you good news. God wants you to be mother's son.
What? Me? But why me? I'm nothing special.
You're special, Mary, because God has chosen you. Are you willing?
Just because he's an angel doesn't mean you can believe what he says. Sounds dodgy to me.
Oh no! What do people think, Mary? Probably that you've gone mad.
If that's what God wants, then of course I'll do it. I suppose I go tell Joseph.
Mary is going to have a baby. A baby! What am I going to do?
You might not be a very good father.
I'm not sure if I'd make a good father.
Are you ready for all that responsibility, not to mention the sleepless nights?
And I really like my sleep.
Think of the extra expense. You need to work day and night making furniture to sell.
Oh, I don't know what I'm going to do. I will sleep on it and decide in the morning. It could have been so cool. He should have left Mary high and dry. If only an angel had it appeared in his dreams and told him it would be all right. Pesky angelic beings.
Believe how quickly the time has gone. I can still remember clearly how I felt when the angel came.
You stay. Doesn't look like God has thought this through, does it?
You're going to have your baby in the streets.
God won't let us down, Mary. We will find somewhere to stay.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. All this way. Now we're out in the cold with a baby on the way.
Mate, listen, I've learned to turn you in now, round the corner, while full of. There's a little stable at the back, and my masters are really kind. I'm sure they wouldn't mind you staying there for a while. Just follow me.
Hee-haw, hee-haw. Come on, Joseph. I think Ferrari wants us to follow him. A stable! Is that a good place for the Son of God to be born? Come on, you two! I think I can smell something interesting outside town.
He could just be camel dung, but I think he might be fear.
Back? What if you get lost? You end up stranded
forever in the wilderness.
Pastor, Malcolm, we have to trust in our preparations. We've been studying mysteries for so long. Now we've got to be a part of one.
As the Pope, there's no mistaking that star.
It's dropped over such a long way from everything we know.
Who knows what you find when you arrive? If you do ever arrive,
are you sure? Stepping into the unknown is such a good idea.
We've come too far to go back now. This is our destiny. Besides, we don't want to waste the gold, frankincense, and memory box. They were not refundable.
Okay, let's keep our eyes on the sky.
Following the most unique scientist ever.
Oh, you ever take your cap off? Your hair doesn't look at all bad now. Mr. Jim done a lovely job.
Thank you, my dear. I think I'll keep some just in case. I really want to frighten the baby. Oh my goodness, all of this!
Thank you. beside Merchants in Green Springs School. I heard there's another school down the lane. That might be a good place.
Arise in our hearts regarding our today and tomorrow.
Let's be an encouragement to one another. Be the support that your neighbor needs this Christmas and always. Remember our message to you this Yuletide season, and always remain, don't be afraid.
Our presentation is almost over. Thank you for being a part of this joyous occasion. A very special thank you to Ms. Ijeamaka Adekoya, our Mother of the Year Senior Elementary, Mr. Ladapo Otunla, and Mr. Faith Ajao for their support and generosity. Immediately after this show, the celebrations will continue in the classrooms with a pizza bus for students, while our parents continue to bask in the spirit of the celebrations, listening to some inspiring Christmas music, while ordering and enjoying delicious barbecue chicken and drinks right here in the school hall. The red carpet by the entrance into the hall is available for everyone to capture the beautiful memories of today. Don't miss the Kodak moment. We would like to use this opportunity to invite you to our grand finale, the second year in IB show, which will hold on Thursday, 15 December, in our multi-purpose hall. Please purchase your ticket for the show at the POS stand at the end of this show.
Thank you for being an amazing audience. Now, it's time to meet the cast. Lovely Mary and Joseph. The fabulous characters that acted as fear, doubt, and panic. Amazing Summer Samantha. Fantastic Balthazar, Melchior, and Casper. Awesome Chief and Number Two. Remarkable Shepherds. Dazzling Angel Gabriel. Percy, Daisy, Plucky, Daphne, and Eugene. Beautiful angels. Lovely sheep, pigeon, Frank, and the customer. Dead soldiers. Delightful innkeepers.
I'm gonna go get some more. students and the cast, they'll take their pictures, and while the hall is arranged, our parents can proceed to the tables. And please, to sign the children out, you'll have to go to the classroom. Thank you very much, and Merry Christmas.